Hey, Monopsony, this is a situation wherein there is only one buyer of goods and services in the market. It gives the firm the ability to control its lost unit for an output. For example, a single-payer universal healthcare system in which the government is the only buyer of healthcare services.